Okay, I've seen the art exhibition, art fair, or whatever you like to call it. Now I'm just taking a walk around in the sun, catch some sunlight, get some exercise. These are the different parts of Stargazer Lawn and, oops. Everybody looks like they're having a bit of fun around here. Last year and year before I went here for Vivid during night time. Previous, like a few months later, I went back. And I walked around the Cutaway before. There's nothing going on at the Cutaway, but I was at the Cutaway before when I was at Vivid last year and the year before. Now, someone's going on a cruise somewhere. Look at that. All having fun. Meanwhile, I'm enjoying the peace and quiet up here. Look at all the flowers and stuff. All the bottle brushes. My sister, if she's watching, if she ever sees this, she would be so proud. Well, maybe not proud, but she would probably know all these plants and that. She likes to do a few bush walks and stuff. Do a few hikes, her and her husband. Other people are having picnics. Groovy music. Oh, look, a wasp. What's this town's place? Waranara. Borrowing steps. Ooh. Having fun? Probably can't hear me. That sounds almost pretty. That music. There's a bit of didgeridoo and jaw harp and God knows what else in that music. It's kind of weird and wonderful. one. Should I follow that person? I mean those people on the boat. Not the guy rollerblading, I'm not interested in him. He probably thinks I'm interested, but I'm not. Here he goes. Rollerblading guy. Just see him in the distance. Someone's having fun. Yeah! God, it's so loud.
Just so loves this big blue between.
Yeah.
Huh?
Is that a toilet block? Yes.
It's not the right.
Hello everybody. I just had a nice old stroll around Barangaroo Reserve, around the Cutaway, and then the Stargazer Lawn, and I saw the art fair. I don't know what else. And I've just been to the Toot. I didn't really think it was good to film that. Some people say too much information, but yeah. Anyway, I might have complete my journey and walk through Walsh Bay now, see what happens. Okay, all you viewers out there, enjoy. Okay. Oh God, that's so loud. Yeah. Barangaroo Reserve, the toilets.
Chefs and shit.
Town's closer now. I'm walking into Walsh Bay and Miller's Point and goodness what knows where else. Smells nice around here. Very fragrant smell, like, I can't describe it, like frangipanies or honeysuckle. Lots of pigeons. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. It smells like jasmine. It's a flower. Jasmine flower. It's very fragrant. But sometimes some of them stink too, like someone's bad breath, but this one's very fragrant.
Go up and around, have a look through there quickly and then come back.
Yeah, fancy that, eh? Good idea. Revitalise the place. Thank you. Harbour Bridge. Someone's having a wedding. Box, wow. And like an old fashioned one. Something box, post office, newspaper. Wow, now that's Australia Post for you. Used to not be called Australia Post, but
fancy that, eh?
Yeah. Used to be called Postmaster General. Lots changed since then with Australia Post. This must be Observatory Hill or somewhere near there. A bit steep. Climb. Hmm.